still on the island. Big two. I'm gonna check out who this guy is. Hopefully fall in love with him. Invite him back to our island. I'm kidding. Am I? Hey, Emmy! Jesus! What is your problem? You're a baby. So jealous of the baby. It's disgusting. He's so ugly. He's like, do you mind not digging up all my flowers that I just planted? Rover, you made it to the goal, huh? Hey, have we met before? Islands lately, and I'm pretty bad with names, I'm very sure. Our first time on this island. Oh, this is his first time here. Uh-oh, is Tom Nook trying to make, like, a love connection between me and this hot-ass wall clock? It looks like the wall clock kitty. You know what I'm talking about? I'm eating a pop tart. Oh, dude, what if Pop Tart sponsored us? We eat a lot of Pop Tarts. Eat. Australia, everybody knows about it. Pretty interesting. He just guessed my name? Oh, he's gonna give me a gift. Fate will bring us. Oh, I can't invite him. Okay. Okay, there's gotta be a way. I wish that we were live streaming. And Sean could help us. He'll help. You stole a little more than an apron. Oh god. We are big King of the Hill fans. Oh, please. Shake that tree, yeah, yeah. Oh. Yeah, right. Itch. Rover's. Herbert's kind of creepy if I'm being. Bubblegum, bubblegum, hey, bubblegum, bubblegum sauce. Oh, it's like water under the bears. For challenging the wrong one. Tell me I cannot do. Mm-hmm. hedge. I know. Sick. I has. Let me lay down. Come on, Lemmy, over here. Let me go. I thought this dude lived here, that's why I was like, I don't want to. Like under the flowers or something. Oh, it said I can reset the maze. Then I'll have all the peaches again. I have to hit the rescue thing.
Hmm.
I could just redo it real quick. I know how to do it now. I had to. Dead air. Bell Miles? Nuh-uh. Tell people why they can't. I'm gonna take his campfire. I should chop down his tree. How does it just turn into nothing? Under these stumps. Nothing? Could be a peach? Shame. Because it's obvious, it's just like you're supposed to have a bunch of peaches in a strategic way. No, use the chopper. Oh, that bush right here looks like a dinosaur. Like a dumb, stupid, like, long neck. You know what I mean? Like, this is. Yeah, like a daddy. Alright, Dodo, bitch, I'm ready to go home. Roger that, lifting off November Oscar Whisker. Ugh. Roger that. Ugh. Ever. On the harvest. Me and Harm got so stoned, I don't remember. Wasn't he like a dick and then just left or something? Like little Charles Manson vibes, I think. Maybe he'll have a mirror though. Inside of his house that I can get undressed in front of. Won't be watching on the other side. Yeah, and I like can't get anywhere. Studio. Oh. Can I catch him with my net? Oh yeah, here we go. Oh wow. His playroom. That makes sense. Who the hell is Harv? Is this like a real person? Oh yeah, big time. Yeah, no, totally. This one will not be creepy. I think, if I remember correctly, this one is a sauna spa style restroom. So I was like, okay, I'm out of here. Oh, and it's a crematory. We're out of here. What's that mean? Oh. Oh wait, this is... in here. Can I pick these up then? I want to make eggs! Oh, I can just make the mirror, Chris says. A-clock. Harley, that is. Up or no? Oh, wait a minute, he has stairs! To go up and down. And right inside. Oh god, I'm going. Right here. Go to the basement. Oh, okay. No. No, Harvey. Lay down, Emmy. It's okay. Good, Emmy. Lay down. Harvey is like a real creep, dude. That was above the Andy's playroom. Real monster. Can I like access any of my tools? Oh, 'cause I don't have anything because all everything in my pockets before I flee. Alright, I don't want to be at Harvey's Island anymore. Bounce back to Peach Town. Wanderlust. I want visitors? Local? Going to a local island? All right. Can I not? What do you mean? Oh. Like I want visitors? Is that what it says? Yeah, online? Take a picture of that. Because that's what they need to get in. That's like the code for the gate. Sketch people. I don't want anyone to come ruin our island. They're still singing. There they go. Yeah.